All right, so with the recent changes, make sure that you check out the wiki and follow this link for the DDO stream, the DDO Discord chat. It'll take you to this web browser. You can make a name. DDO stream. Continue. And it will bring you here. You'll get an interface like this. I'm going to take down the chat box for a minute here so you can see what's going on. I'm also going to take that down for a second. Event list. Okay, and I'm going to make this go away. All right, so you'll get something that looks kind of like this. You need to claim your account. Email Legend of the Red Dragon at gmail.com. Incorrect for password. Hit done. Email is already registered, okay. Let's try that one. There we go. You'll see little circles here, little things there. Tells you can create your own server. Got it. Tells you organized by channels. Yep, got it. Some general chat going on here. Raise your voice. Yep, okay. Mebot. If you check out Mebot here, you get a direct message right away when you join. It says your name, welcome to the server. Please take a moment to post which server you call home or none if that's the case. If you're a guild leader, officer, or if you're a crafter for hire, this will allow the staff to. So what you'll do is you'll go back to Dungeons and Dragons Online. You'll need to do your email. You'll have a verification email. And it'll say verify email. Click on this link to verify your email. Email. You'll log in. And then it'll say your account must be at least 5 minutes old. I'm gonna make the playlist thing go away for a minute. It'll give you this little thing, your account must be at least 5 minutes old to send messages to the server, so you just wait for that to tick down. We'll come back to that. Need system-wide push to talk, get the desktop app. I strongly encourage you to get the app. Tells you got new messages, you can mark them as read. 1 minute left there. Skip the pro tips. You can check on those little circles yourself. Let's go to DDO stream. Do we have a DDO stream logo? I need to update that. Upload a new version of this file. Choose file PNG DDO stream PNG open. Bigger than the server is allowed to hold. Let's shrink this for a minute. Edit. Says it's 2 megs. All right, so let's make it 99% of that. And save. Can I upload it now? And now our account is 5 minutes old. Looks like it kind of gets stuck there a little bit. At that point, I would reload the page. That didn't work. Ah, it did work, but I need to refresh. Make it show up. There's the new one. Factor authentication, I don't care. Lambda. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna type in hello at server. Oh, why isn't that working? Ah, there we go. At server staff. I'm on all servers. I'm an officer on Orion. I'm not a crafter. I am a streamer. And you'll post that. And then one of the administrators will come in and click on your name and add you to your server, whatever your home server might be. In this case, it's all the servers. Streamer and Orion Guild. I know that much is available. And they'll say something like all set and your name. And you'll get a message there. Looks like that. It's not an IRC client. Let's nope, that's not the event list. But thank you for the follow styles. put our playlist back. Chat box back. Thanks for the follow, History of Man. I'm also going to go to settings here. We need to come up with an image. Where's my DDO logos? Live Spirit. Documents. Dungeons and Dragons Online. I can find the folder. I don't know where I put it. DDO forum avatars. This is what I want. I'll go with the D&D coin. There we go. And we're after 10 o'clock, so we're